later, I'll be showing you how to get the M2 radar. All you have to do is put some bots and then go to competitive and game rules and restrict all the weapons except the M2 radar. Just pick a class, because it doesn't matter.